You were also part of Like a Rock, right? With Bob Seger?
Absolutely.
How did that come about?
You know, it was the late, great Don Gould, rest his soul, amazing guy. He was leading the Chevy truck work from a creative standpoint. And he was a big Seger fan. And honestly, they were working on a new creative, and Don was listening to the words, and he was like, "This is a great song for a truck campaign. It talks about strength. It talks about power."